New at noon, the Virginia Department of Health has just confirmed 5 cases of multisystem inflammatory syndrome in children have been reported here in the Metro Richmond area. This is a relatively new condition associated with COVID-19 and is reportedly limited to individuals under 21 years old. The VDH says the increase in these cases coincides with the surge in COVID-19 cases here in the metro area. Multisystem inflammatory syndrome causes inflammation of organs and can be serious. But the VDH says most children diagnosed with the syndrome have improved with medical care.